Well, one of the places, North Carolina, where the Republicans nominated for their choice for governor is the current Lieutenant Governor, Mark Robinson. Mark Robinson is a Holocaust denier. He believes that the civil rights movement was a joke. The Democratic Governors Association is already out with a hard-hitting ad against him.